As many of America's recent graduates are looking for employment, there is a growing concern that race is playing a role in landing a job, and surprisingly, regardless of a college degree. According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, the unemployment rate for black male college grads 25 and older is nearly twice that of their white male counterparts, a whopping 8.4% compared to 4.4%. So when it comes to finding employment, how do we close the racial gap? Can it be done?
There are claims tonight that major shopping centres are abusing and exploiting their cleaning staff.
International students now make up half of the cleaning workforce, and a new report says they're being subject to bullying, racism and sexual harassment.
Colombian student Paola Torres has spent 5 years trying to finance a hospitality course with menial cleaning work.
Work as a cleaner in a shopping centre is a really hard job. It's not easy.
Made even harder by the treatment she and fellow workers receive, which has shocked the 29-year-old.
Sometimes the situations are really bad. They have been suffered from bullying, racism, and sometimes sexual harassment.
Australia's Race Discrimination Commissioner says it's a wake-up call for our big retail giants.
Racism in football across the world. Still, we have players who stand up and speak out. We have players who try and ignore it. We had Kevin Prince Boateng playing for Milan in Italy just last year. He decided to walk off the pitch midway through a match. And we had a player in Spain on Sunday who decided to tackle the issue with some humour. And I have to say, he's made his point incredibly well indeed. Barcelona and Brazilian defender Dani Alves was preparing to take a corner when a banana got thrown at him. And without skipping a beat, he picked up the banana, peeled it, and he decided to take a bite before carrying on with the action and delivering that ball into the box. Afterwards, he said he felt that if you don't give these things importance, those who try to make a point don't achieve their objective.
Racist taunt involving goods in the dying minutes. The incident seeing one Collingwood supporter thrown out by MCG security.